Hi, gang. Yes, it's the Black Knight, CEO in pajamas. Been a while since we've had a video uploaded. Actually, this is because I have so many videos recorded, and I can explain that a little bit. I have a lot of videos recorded with no voiceover because, you know, I'm playing the game while there's television on and things going on in the background. But interesting things are happening. I'd love to just then go over, you know, and put my commentary to them. But then you have to find time when it's quiet to do that. And then sometimes when it's quiet, you end up playing the game anyway. And so I have videos that do have voiceover, but then they're out of order with the ones that don't have voiceover. And so after a while, you start to say, well, gee, I'd really rather put the video up of me buying my bunker before I put the video up of me, you know, using my bunker. And then you try to think, well, I'll get to all of the videos. And we'll do all the videos and then we'll upload them. And I thought, no, this isn't working. You end up in a fish or cut bait kind of situation where you start to go crazy. Well, gee, I have some quiet time. Should I do a voiceover or should I make some money on the game? Oh, we have a talker. Someone else is talking. So, what you end up with is I have a lot of work to do and I have a lot of videos to upload, a lot of GTA goodness, and we don't need to talk to Lester. But right now, right this very minute, there's a special thing going on. Where if you could do a cell mission,
a blue guy with an X.
If you do the cell mission from your bunker, you get a free shirt. You get a free hoodie. With ammunition.
I swam out here last night to the yacht, and then all the boats spawned on me.
The boats.
I'm sitting there trying to figure out how to get up the ladder.
They spawned all over. Okay, that's
and of course somebody shot a rocket over here from the beach.
That kind of happens, yeah. That's what we're doing.
Well,
we're heading up to the bunker.
I just got parked up on the back and got up on the bow and jumped in. But
okay, we may
I
have
can't
a story.
Get inside.
It's story time. I like story.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe these lights might have some good effects for an inside room. Look, I'm here and there's no boats yet.
So this is the first time you may be seeing my bunker. This is not the first time, really, that I've
you
recorded
can't
it.
The ladder.
But it might be the first time you've seen it, because we're... I'm sad, I just can't be obsessed
with it. They spawn because
it.
The guy... Oh, I can't go up the ladder. What the hell?
Okay, well, this guy tells a story.
I couldn't last night. I wonder what I did.
We're going to see if we can do a cell mission.
Yeah, there's only one inside.
It doesn't have to be a big one.
Wait. Oh, it's upstairs even more.
Just as a matter of fact, I'd like a small one. We're out of supplies. We have a little bit of stock.
But these are...
Oh, that's right. We have to register.
These are tinted windows. I was going to have her, like, looking out the window. You know, I went up to her and go, got any new jobs?
One thing I have been having a problem with is sudden frame drops.
Forge
so
fire.
If you see stuff interrupted.
One.
Here.
Just flying around and around. I think he expected me to shoot him. He just did a barrel roll.
Put it back on research. Let's do a cell stock mission. Cell to Los Santos, because that's why I picked this location, so it would be pretty close. Get an extra $5,000 out of it. Hopefully it'll be a nice, easy mission.
Enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Okay, this is a good mission. I've done this one before. There's another video, which is probably not up. And we've got lots of people watching. So the one thing I've learned is you can't get rid of the police. You just have to drive. And again, this is just to get a shirt. I really don't think that, and you can tell, I plan longer conversations about this. I don't think this is as effective on a time per money basis, a way to play the game as some other things. But it is fun, and if you feel like doing it, then you just do it and you still get money. That guy's just standing there. Okay, so now we just drive over people. It's kind of fun. And the trick is to not lose control and wreck the thing. You can pretty much ignore the cops. We only have a little bit of material, so therefore I don't think we have to, you know, I think we have to, wow! Just keep driving. Just keep driving along in a Phantom Wedge. I did see a video and I forget which channel it was on. It was a different one that I normally look at, but there's a trick. I think it was a trick, but I'm not real sure. But there's a trick where if you have a Phantom Wedge and you go passive mode, you can steal someone's operation center from them completely. Just drive through them and you'll automatically pick it up. So I don't know if they'll patch that bug, but it makes me think I might want to save up for a Phantom Wedge just in case. We drive along here, singing a song. You're not even in the lane we'd be coming in. It's like, maybe they figured out that this isn't a good thing to get in front of. That, hey, we'll give him credit for that. Not that guy, though. Okay, which way are we going? We go that way? No, we're going this way. We're going this way to the drive. All we gotta do is drive, cause you never get rid of the stars. They just... Okay, this way. I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. Did he just call me a corporate stooge? Oh, great. This guy is just hanging out. I just want to get a t-shirt. Is it so wrong to want to get a t-shirt? I just want to get my t-shirt. Oh, I just want to get my t-shirt. Let's see, will they open the gate? Gate's open. What's he doing? He's not aggressive, I appreciate that. Okay, so hey, we got choppers inbound. They can apparently fly better than I can. The weapon shipments were delivered, and I've lost my wedge. Howdy! Oh, here we go.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
That's very funny. Oh, no wonder it didn't. You, sir, have the awesomeness. That is cool. I've seen that guy before. Let's do this. Let's do online. Let's friend him. Let's see. How do you... What are you doing? Send friend request. same here. There you go. Not that I have a prospect, but wow, look at this. Somewhere along the line, I have to figure out why I'm having this problem recording, because it goes great, it's really wonderful, and then something happens. It's only been happening to me since gun running. It comes and it goes, where my frame rate drops to like 1. Oh, here we go, it's down to 30, down to 25. And I've got a lot of storage. I cleared out the hard drive. I have like 2 gig, I have at least 1 gig available right now. 1 gig, 1 terabyte. I'm just using old school terms there. What am I doing here? That's too slow. Ah, the classic Maverick. Get called in a buzzard, but... So now, in theory, we should be able to get a t-shirt, right? Let's see if we can do that. I'm just gonna... Like I said, you made... If you notice black strips in the game while I'm talking, I think that's when my, my video goes. I've had a couple videos where... Well after I've even deleted the original source material, after it's been converted and edited, that there was a couple places where it blacks out on me, and I'm really kind of annoyed with it, but it is what it is. Okay, where can we go? Where is a clothing store? We need a clothing store. Oh, here's a clothing store. It's right here. Let's get it on the map. A little purple thingy. Don't let me do it. Oh, there we go. How long do you think before someone puts a missile into this thing? Okay, so we're coming up on the clothing store. Dumbfounded. Ooh, that's... Oh, I wonder. Oh, I think he probably just crashed the bike. Those oppressor bikes. I got a chance to drive one, and I do have a video of one of those coming up, which I have to work on that. That actually should be a priority. That was a good video. A really generous person let me... That's one way to get out. A really generous person let me just drive his bike around and destroy it for a few times, because it's really easy to do that. Now, where are your shirts? Your hoodies. Let's browse tops. Okay, let's see. Would be under what? Special
hope
tops?
You find whatever it is you're
brands?
Looking
no,
for?
No, 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 not one of those. Well, let's get our Bahama Mama's shirt back on, because that's unlocks. There you go. There it is! The black ammunition hoodie. Or the white Hawk and Little hoodie. That's neat. Yeah, we got that done. Do, 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 do. Let's get these in the where we can wear them at the apartment. That's a good looking shirt, it really is. Class of 98, but we're gonna go not the noise, we're gonna go ammunition hoodie. That was our whole point of this. Radio stations? Oh, you can get a free radio station. Bang, unlock. Back to that. Let's see. Oh, does this work with the shorts? That kind of looks a little silly.
There's like
do we have pants we can go in? Can we get some? I don't want to browse. I have to. Oh, actually, I have to get out of here and get the pants. Let's do pants. It's still tops. I need pants. Bottoms. The thing over. Yeah, what the heck? I'm normally dry. Oh, these are jogging pants. All right, the whole thing kind of works now. I thought they were shorts. Slick black and yellow ride. Hey, I don't even have my slick black and yellow ride out here.
That was rude.
Whatever.
Yeah, the plane's still here. It's not even mine. But thanks to a little help from a good guy on an oppressor, we've got our t-shirt. And there goes the video again. Should we buzz a couple of these while we... The Duke of Death, black and yellow, is nice. That's mine. Where is it? Oh, someone's found it. Oh, that's right. I drove that out there. It is very fetching. I don't even care that I got shut down. I'm having a conversation, you know. I notice I'm getting the lag spikes whenever someone nearby is doing something odd. Raging Phoenix. Well, I hope that made him happy. You know, I'm done doing what I was doing, and it's not like it really died. They don't really lose much there. And I said, very glad you like it. I think we're going to actually kind of pose this one out and call that a good video. So I can get something up here, you know. I only have so much voiceover time. Maybe I can try and get a little bit of voicing over tonight. I got another video to upload. There's so much going on. This looks cool. We'll pose this way. Just kind of looking by the rocks here. Next to a burnt out helicopter. Now on this note, again, folks, there's lots of stuff coming up. Don't know how fast I'm going to get to because there's so much going on right now. But if it goes a little quiet, it just means I'm doing a lot of things. I'm doing a lot of work and things are happening. And hopefully you'll be happy with it. I gotta mix it up too. I'm going to try and get some new games in here, or other games, that kind of thing. And on that note, you know, maybe you'll see a little more TF2, some old school TF2. I'd love to get some Star Citizen and stuff up. I haven't been in that realm in a long time. I've got hours of GTA, so lots of things to discuss here, folks. So keep an eye out. And on that note, this is your Black Knight, out of my pajamas. Have a great night.
This unit is ready to serve.